Sweden. Hold on to your hats, folks. We've got a great game just moments away. I'm Jim Houston.
And I'm Craig Simpson.
Coming up, an elite Syrian clash between Luleå and Frölunda.
This one's about effort. You've got two solid hockey clubs going head-to-head that can ice four quality lines.
The winner here will be the team with the most energy.
Well, that's all it is. Hard work and winning the little battles along the boards.
Now we're ready to drop the puck for the opening faceoff. Won the draw. Goes offside and the play is stopped. Getting ready for the faceoff. Taken by Luleå. They're offside once again. We're ready for the faceoff. As the puck crosses the line. Puck is about to be dropped.
Moonwalking in this here is a part.
Armstrong from the draw. Takes the shot. He had a pretty big gun on that shot, but it got kicked aside. Shoots the puck. Hit the piece. Turnover to Grundstrom. Now he's into the attacking zone. Takes the shot. He's getting called for cross-checking. Luleå will try and take advantage of a penalty here.
Well, we haven't seen the power play yet tonight, but we know they're going to be a handful.
He's got great skill in that first unit. Gets a hold of it. Takes control. Ellis, quick shot from the left. There's a minute gone by on this current man advantage, and they haven't been able to.
Good work to keep the score tight.
Takes the shot. The ref indicates a delayed call. Sandstrom will get the gate for tripping. Frölunda gets a bit of a break that time and maybe a chance for the momentum to swing their direction.
And until then, they'll face their opponents with four men on the ice.
He hangs on for a face-off. Is signaling for the faceoff. Heavy shot on net. He scores!
Some guys like to finesse the puck, but this guy's like a closing pitch. It's all about the heat.
Midway through the first, and they're down by a pair.
Jim, a late goal might give them enough.
Move.
Granström. It's 2-on-1. He's all by himself.
Fires it.
Just wide of the goal.
Frölunda
takes over. Lundqvist at center. Sandstrom skates back onto the ice. The power play is over.
Right.
He steals the pass. Turned over in the neutral zone. To Ellis. Shoots it. And 2 minutes to go in the first. That's blocked and didn't get through.
Cuts in front. Quickly in a
shot. It's blocked by the defender. Into the corner. Off his stick. Forsberg. Breaking in towards the net. Into the slot. It comes to an end. 2-0 the score as we head to the break. And it's 2-0 as the second period begins. About to drop the puck. Faceoff goes to Frölunda. Delayed penalty coming up. He gets called for cross-checking. Second chance on the power play here. Face off won by Granström.
He did that in a building.
He takes it to center.
Roman is there for a kill.
And he shoots. A one-on-one battle. Shoots! Lundqvist takes control of the puck.
That's right. And open in front.
The midway marker apparently, and they haven't been able to generate a whole lot of anything with a man advantage. And he whistled it wide of the net. Quick up to Granström. Now he carries it to center ice. He has a breakaway. Shoots it. Grabbed by Lulio. He intercepts the pass. He shoots. Blocked. It didn't get through. Right in front. Shoots the puck from the slot. Frölunda is now 0-for-2 in the power play. Shoots the puck. Sandström. It's 2-on-1. Sandström. He passes the puck to Ellis. He'll go at him 1-on-1. Jumped on by Lundqvist. Forsberg. One times it from the slot. Frölunda scoops it up. Shot right on. Grabbed by Frölunda. It's 2-on-1. He shoots. He keeps stopping the puck. Over center. Here's a turnover. Corralled by Lulio. This shot. Big turnover. Into the corner he goes. Goes to the backhand. Lundqvist. He stopped it again. Along the boards. It's 2-on-1. In all alone. Less than 2 minutes to go in the second period. Wrist shot. He's turned over. He's alone against the goalie. Into the slot. Fires from the slot. That ends the second period. It's 2-0 as we head to the break. Jumped out to an early two-goal advantage in the first, but they haven't been able to build.
Well, you have to wonder if they'll feel comfortable sitting back in the third against a team like
this. He shoots! He's getting called for interference. Lundahl gets another two-minute power play. Let's see if they can generate a few more chances this time.
Give it another thing.
Mystery shot.
You will.
One time shot. Good stick there as he poked the puck away. In front. Good shot from the slot. Another shot. Shoots the puck. That's another save. And he stopped that and he hangs on. The power play looked a little foolish there. Good thing the goalie was ready. Lundqvist won the draw. By Frölunda. They're over the blue line and on the attack.
It's good to play with an edge, but if you go too far, you'll get the penalty.
Can be a nerve-wracking experience.
They're getting ready for the face-off. The face-off goes to Lulio. Here's a turnover grabbed by Frölunda. One time! He keeps stopping the puck. He shoots! Scores! That's a power play goal!
Example of making good use of power play time. Saw an opportunity to take advantage of the extra man, and he did it.
It's a good thing they've started the third period so strong.
Absolutely, Jim. They came out flying close to within one. Now they're chasing the time. And that's offside.
What an amazing save.
There was no way he was letting that one in.
Faceoff goes to Lulio. They're over the blue line and on the attack.
No one's on you. No one's on you. Up, up, spirit. No.
Shoots the puck. He stopped that too. Stop two. Speed. He's only got one feet. Shot fired from the point. Ellis in the corner. Circles the net. Another shot. He stopped it again. A good wrist shot, but he was all over.
He really saw the puck well that time.
Faceoff goes to Lulio. Whips it. He misses. It's 2-on-1.
Good.
Takes it behind the net.
Inside.
Right inside. Shoots. Sundström carries over the blue line on the attack.
Scooped up by Lulio.
Carrying over the blue line on the attack.
Seiko grabs the puck.
Yet another save.
Whistle down for the offside.
Five shots are tough to stop, and he came up big on that last one.
Well, it came fast, but he stayed with it and makes the save.
Shoots! Down to the final 2 minutes of the third period. Less than a minute to go in this third period. Takes it hard on net. Lulio jumps on it. Another quick shot. Puck taken by Petrol.
Offside, offside. Okay.
Ellis with it now. To Ellis. And that's icing.
For the face-off. Kalinda is pulling their goalie.
They don't think they can get it done 5-on-5, so they're going for broke.
Forsberg cleared it. Icing is called once again. Puck is about to be dropped. Off by Frölunda. Inside. Fires one right on. Into the last 10 seconds of the third. Quick shot from the neutral zone. It's corralled by Ellis. And it.
This is Jim Houston with Craig Simpson.
From all the team here at EA Sports, we'll see you next time.